In this lesson, we will determine the perimeter of a rectangle using the perimeter formula as well as logic. Recall the perimeter of a polygon is a distance around the outside. The perimeter formula for a rectangle is the perimeter P equals 2 times L plus 2 times W, where L is the length and W is the width. The length refers to the longer side of the rectangle, which for the rectangle below indicates the length L is 7 feet. The width is the shorter length of 4 feet. And now we substitute 7 feet for L and 4 feet for W into the formula and evaluate the right side. Normally when performing this substitution, we leave the units off, which indicates the perimeter P is equal to 2 times 7 plus 2 times 4. And now we evaluate the right side using the order of operations. We always multiply and divide before we add and subtract, which indicates we determine the two products next. 2 times 7 is 14, 2 times 4 is 8. The perimeter P equals 14 plus 8, which equals 22. And because perimeter is a distance, we know the units would be feet. The perimeter is equal to 22 feet. We can check this logically. We find the perimeter of any polygon. We can label the lengths of all of the sides. For a rectangle, opposite sides have the same length. Then just think of walking around the outside, adding up the lengths of the sides. So for example, if we started here in the upper left-hand corner and walked clockwise around the rectangle, the perimeter is equal to 7 feet plus 4 feet plus 7 feet plus 4 feet, which gives us the same result of 22 feet. We can also see why the formula is 2 times L plus 2 times W. There are two sides of length 7 feet and two sides of length 4 feet. I hope you found this helpful.